The numbers are staggering. In 2017, more than 700 overdoses in Guilford County and 80 verified opioid-related deaths.
In the nation, the leading cause of death for people under age 50 is now opioid overdoses and opioid-related deaths.
Guilford County Attorney Mark Payne and the county announcing a lawsuit Friday, taking on Big Pharma to help pay for this crisis.
The people that should step up to help them are the ones that helped create the problem in the first place.
The county is partnering with a coalition of specialized law firms across the country. They will front the cost of the lawsuit against manufacturers and three major distributors.
And those three distributors have annual profits of over $400 billion.
That's money the county could use to pay for things like naloxone, the overdose reversal drug.
Cost us $85,000 this past year. Just that one drug.
The deputy director of emergency services says a decade ago, you may see 10 overdoses in a year, but now
we're running about a little less than 100 a month.
And that costs money, because for every overdose call, they send out fire and police too. On top of the rising cost of drugs and equipment, that could be about $1,000 per response.
And that's $1,000 that if we could reduce the incidents, that can go back into the community to increase the number of options that people have.